A Sweeto Burrito is leaving Idaho Falls tonight, and people are lining up to get their last order in. The company expanded so quickly, the trailer here needs to be taken to the East Coast to help train new employees. The owner believes Idaho Falls deserves a permanent building. He is currently looking for the right franchise with a love for the company and customers. And today, everything is half off, and you can order food until 8 o'clock tonight.